This is McKenna Sindley here for Oregon State on bars.
Nice hands on top of the bar. One train full. Into major release. Reverse heck. A little short on that handstand. Overshoot. Here's up for the dismount. Nice handstand on top of the bar. Nice double layup dismount. See her major release, reverse tech. Very pretty. Very, very good form. I love how her legs are extended, toes are pointed, and here's the dismount. Would like to see her hips a little bit open off the bar. You can see she's kind of piking down to land it, but she gets it around.
That little hop on the landing, how costly is that in scoring?
Well, it depends how big the hop is. Judges will typically take a 10 to sometimes 3 tenths. Next up on the ball for your partner.